This video was suggested by Mike Mankid. If you have an idea for a future video, send that idea to fdreamproductions@gmail.com or fill out the Google Forms linked in the description below. Ideas are chosen every 2 weeks, and also, please check out Mike Mankid's channel, which will also be put down in the description. Thank you and enjoy the video.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Manhattan-bound 2 train. The next stop is Beverly Road.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is a Manhattan-bound 2 train. The next stop is Church Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
is a Manhattan-bound 2 train. The next stop is Winthrop Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Train. The next stop is Sterling Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Manhattan-bound 2 train. The next stop is President Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
President Street. This is a Manhattan-bound 2 train. The next stop is Franklin Avenue.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Thank you.
Franklin Avenue. Transfer is available to the 3, 4, 5 trains and the Franklin Avenue shuttle. Is a Manhattan-bound 2 train. The next stop is Eastern Parkway, Brooklyn Museum.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Eastern Parkway, Brooklyn Museum. This is a Manhattan-bound 2 train. The next stop is Grand Army Plaza.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
This is a Manhattan-bound 2 train. The next stop is Bergen Street.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Manhattan-bound 2 train. The next stop is
Atlantic Avenue, Barclays Center.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Nevins Street.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are being held momentarily by the train's dispatcher. Thank you for your patience. Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, we are being held momentarily by the train's dispatcher. Thank you for your patience.
Attention passengers, there has been a sick passenger at Fulton Street. Again, there has been a sick passenger at Fulton Street. We are being held here because of supervision. Once we get further information regarding the incident, we will notify all of you shortly. Attention passengers, we are aware from supervision that this train will be going via the Lexington Avenue line because of the sick passenger at Fulton Street. Again, this train will be running via the Lexington Avenue line. If you need service on the west side, you must transfer here for the N, Q, R, B, or D trains. Again, if you need service on the west side, you must take the B, D, N, Q, or R trains, which will be making nearby station stops. Next stop is Nevin Street Stepping, staying for the doors, please. This is Nevin Street. This is Nevin Street. This is a Manhattan-bound 2 train. This is via the Lexington Avenue line. Again, this is running via the 5 line on Lexington Avenue. Again, that's the 5 line via Lexington Avenue. if you need service on the west side and you're still on this train, please take this train to Borough Hall, which will be the next stop, and take the R train to Whitehall Street, and then transfer at Whitehall Street to the number one train for west side service. Again, this train will only be the Lexington Avenue line, and as a result, Hoyt Street will also be skipped. For service to Hoyt Street, you must get off here and walk to the area of Hoyt Street. Again, if you need service to Hoyt Street, you must get off here and walk to the area of Hoyt Street. Next stop is Borough Hall. Stand clear of closing doors, please. This is Borough Hall. This is a number 2 train bound for Manhattan via the 5 line, which is a Lexington Avenue line. Next stop is Bowling Green. If you need 7th Avenue line service, you must get off here and transfer for an R train and take that to Whitehall Street, which will be the stop afterwards, for the number 1 train. Again, you must get off this train if you are looking for West Side service and transfer to the R train and take that to Whitehall Street, which is one stop, and transfer to the number 1 train. This train is going to the Lexington Avenue line. Next stop is Bowling Green. Step in, stand clear of the closing doors, please. This is Bowling Green. Transfers available to Staten Island Ferry. This is a Bronxbound 2 train via the 5 line. Next stop is Wall Street. Stand clear of the closing doors, please. This is Wall Street. This is a Bronxbound 2 train via the 5 line. Next stop is Fulton Street. Step and stand clear of the closing doors, please. This is Fulton Street. This is a Bronxbound 2 train via the 5 line. Next stop is Brooklyn Bridge, City Hall. Step in, stand clear of the closing doors, please. This is Brooklyn Bridge City Hall. Transfers available to the 6 J and Z trains. Next stop is 14th Street, Union Square. And this is a Bronxbound 2 train via the 5 line. 14th Street, Union Square will be next. Step and stand clear of the closing doors. 14th Street Union Square. Please watch the damage to the platform of the train. We do not need anybody for offers. Transfer is available to the 6 L N Q R W train. This is 14th Street Union Square. This is a Bronx-bound 2 train via the 5 line. Next stop is Grand Central 42nd Street. Step in, stand clear of the closing doors, please. This is a Bronx-bound 2 train via the 5 line. 59th Street is the next stop. Stand clear of the closing doors, please. Thank you. FNQLX to 3rd Street by using your Metro card after walking to that station. This is a Bronx bound 2 train via the 5 line. The next station stop will be 86th Street. Stand clear of the doors, please. This is 86th Street. Transfers available here for the 6th train. This is a Bronx-bound 2 train via the 5 line. 125th Street is the next station stop. Please stand clear of the doors. Thank you. mystery transfer is available to the 6 train for service to Pelham Bay and Harchester. Transfer is also available to the M60 bus to LaGuardia Airport. Connection is available to Metro. This is a Bronx-bound 2 train via the 5 line. Next stop is 149th Street Grand Concourse because 138th Street Grand Concourse going northbound is closed. If you need service to 138th Street Grand Concourse, please take this train to 149th Street Grand Concourse and transfer it to a Manhattan-bound 4 or 5 train. Next stop is 149th Street. We are being held by supervision. We will be moving shortly. Attention passengers, unfortunately, a passenger was fatally struck by a train at 149th Street Grand Concourse on the 2 and 5 line level. All northbound 2 and 5 service between 149th Street Grand Concourse and Wakefield 241st and Dyer Avenue is suspended at this time. Then all service between 149th Street Grand Concourse and Wakefield 241st Street on the 2 and 5 lines is suspended until further notice. As a result, all northbound express trains on Lexington Avenue, anything that is not the 6, is going to Woodlawn on the 4 line. Again, this train will be going to Woodlawn on the 4 line. If you need 2 or 5 service, transfer at 149th Street Grand Concourse for shuttle bus service. Next stop is 149th Street Grand Concourse, then stand clear of the doors, please.
Thank you. station where concourse trains was available for the Manhattan 245 trains and shuttle bus service for 205 service and 244 service. Attention, due to a person struck by a train at the lower level of this station. This 2 train is going to Woodlawn. Again, this train is going to Woodlawn Express. It will stop at Burnside Avenue and Woodlawn. That is it. Burnside Avenue and Woodlawn. If you need service to 241st Street and Dyer Avenue, you must take shuttle buses upstairs. Again, shuttle buses will be replacing 2 and 5 service between 149th Street Grand Concourse and 241st Street and Dyer Avenue. Again, if you need service to 241st Street and to Dyer Avenue, take shuttle buses upstairs. The next stops on this train will be Burnside Avenue and Woodlawn. Again, Burnside Avenue and Woodlawn will be the next 2 stops. Stand clear of the doors, please.
Thank you.
Next and last stop will be Woodlawn. Again, this is running express to Woodlawn. Next and last stop will be Woodlawn. Again, next and last stop will be Woodlawn. Step in, stand clear the closing doors, please.
Thank you.
This is the last stop. Again, this is the last stop. Everyone must leave the train. This train will be going out of service. Again, this train will be going out of service. This is the last stop. Everyone must leave the train.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Thank you for watching, and if you had a suggestion for a future video or a question about this video, send those suggestions or questions, or both, to ftrainproductions@gmail.com or fill out the Google Forms link, which will be put down in the description. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.